सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः। हरि ओम। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द 13th चैप्टर एंड एज आई हैव बीन टेलिंग इन द प्रीवियस टॉक्स आल्सो, in the Bhagavad Gita every verse has a link with the next verse, and it is true with chapters also. So there is a link, there is a continuity between chapters, between the previous chapter and the present chapter, the 13th chapter. Now Arjuna has got the opportunity to talk to Shri Krishna, and in a very close manner. He has got the grace of none other than God Himself, Lord Himself, Shri Krishna. And so now he wants to make the best of this opportunity. And so he is asking Shri Krishna various questions about spirituality and about the path of knowledge, Jnana Yoga. So here this chapter starts with one such question. Arjuna uvacha. Arjuna said, Prakritim purusham chaiva kshetram kshetragyam evacha etad veditum icchami jnanam jneyam cha keshava. Keshava, we all know, the slayer or the killer of the demon Keshi or Asura Keshi. Keshava, which indicates Sri Krishna. Prakritim, Prakriti, the concept known as Prakriti, the principle known as Prakriti. Purusham, Purusha, the principle known as Purusha. Cha, and Eva also. Kshetram, Kshetra, literally it means the field. Kshetragyam, the knower of the Kshetra. Cha, and Eva also. Jnanam, knowledge. Jnayam, what is to be known. Cha, and Etat, this, veditum, to know, icchami, I desire. So Arjuna is asking Shri Krishna, O Keshava. See, we hear so many things regarding spirituality, regarding philosophy, religion, etc. And when you come across a person who knows these things, people generally are in a hurry to understand all the definitions and nomenclatures. So here too, Arjuna is asking Shri Krishna, you tell me, what is this? What is Prakriti? What is Purusha? And also, what is Kshetra? Kshetra means the field. So what is this? And what is Kshetragya? Who is the knower of the field? And what is knowledge? And what is it that should be known? These, etat, this, veditum icchami, I want to know, I want to learn, I want to know this. In some editions of the Bhagavad Gita, which are some editions, this verse has been omitted. And so this is acting as a introductory verse to the chapter. In many editions it has been omitted. Shri Bhagavan Vacha. Shri Krishna is replying to this question. He says, Arjuna says, I want to know what is Prakriti, what is Purusha, what is Kshetra, what is the knower of Kshetra or Kshetragya. I want to know what is Jnanam, what is knowledge, and what is Jnaya, means what is it to be known, what is it that should be known. So Shri Bhagavan Vacha, Shri Krishna replies, Idam Shariram Kaunteya Kshetram Iti Abhidiyate Etad Yo Veti Tam Prahuhu Kshetragya Iti Tadvidaha. Simple. He says, Kaunteya means the son of Kunti is addressing Arjuna. Idam Shariram, this body, क्षेत्रम इति अभिधीयते. दिस बॉडी इज कॉल्ड अभिधीयते, इज कॉल्ड एज क्षेत्र, एज द फील्ड. यह हु एतत् दिस वेति नोस तद्विदः, एंड दोस हु नो ऑफ दैट पर्सन, तम दैट पर्सन क्षेत्रज्ञ, द नोअर ऑफ क्षेत्र इति लाइक दैट प्राहुः दे कॉल. सो तद्विदः, पीपल हु नो दैट मीन्स पीपल हु नो, ए पर्सन हु नोस क्षेत्र. सो पीपल हु नो अ पर्सन हु नोस क्षेत्र कॉल दैट पर्सन एज क्षेत्रज्ञ. इट्स सिंपली पुट, ए पर्सन हु नोस क्षेत्र इज कॉल्ड एज क्षेत्रज्ञ, बट नॉट बाय एनीबडी. पीपल हु नो क्षेत्र ऑल्सो, पीपल हु आर इन द नो, लाइक एनी वन कैन से दिस पर्सन इज द क्षेत्रज्ञ, बट दैट डजंट मेक एनी डिफरेंस. If there is a person who is a nuclear scientist, only another nuclear scientist can understand how much this nuclear scientist knows. The valuation of this nuclear scientist can be made only by another nuclear scientist. So similarly, tadvidaha, those who know that kshetra, they say that a person who knows kshetra is kshetravidah or kshetrajna. So, and the sharira is abhidiyate, kshetram iti abhidiyate. This body is called kshetra. This body is kshetra. So why is this body called kshetra? It is because all the actions which we do, they have an effect. And those effects can be reaped only in this body. Those effects can be reaped, means those effects can be exhausted only in this body. So that is why they are called, this body is called kshetra. Because only here the phala, karma phala, can be exhausted. And so it is called kshetra. Then Shri Krishna says, क्षेत्रज्ञं चापि मां विद्धि सर्वक्षेत्रेषु भारत क्षेत्र क्षेत्रज्ञयो ज्ञानं यत्तत् ज्ञानं मतं मम. सो भारत, ओ डिसेंडेंट ऑफ भरत, वन हु कम्स इन द लीनिएज ऑफ भरत, सर्वक्षेत्रेषु इन ऑल द क्षेत्रस अपि ऑल्सो मां मी च एंड क्षेत्रज्ञं the knower of kshetra, viddhi, you know, kshetra kshetrajnayoho, of the kshetra and kshetrajna, yat which jnanam knowledge, tat that jnanam knowledge mama me matam is considered to be. So here he says, O descendant of Bharata, Bharata, descendant of Bharata, you know this viddhi, what? To be kshetrajna in all kshetras. I am the kshetrajna of all kshetras. I am the knower of all the kshetras. He said, idam shariram kaunteya kshetram iti abhidhiyate, iti abhidhiyate. So this body is known as kshetra. So I, Shri Krishna says, am the knower of kshetra in all kshetras. That means I am the knower of the body in all the bodies. It is similar to earlier verses where he says that I reside in the hearts of all living beings, or sutre manigana iva, I am present everywhere. I am present everywhere. I am present everywhere, just like the thread which is present across the beads of a necklace. So similarly he says that I am the knower of the fields, I am the knower of the bodies, kshetrajnayo, kshetra kshetrajnayo jnanam, the knowledge of Kshetra and Kshetrajna. The knowledge of the field and the knower of the field. The knowledge of body and the knower of the body is, according to me, the knowledge. That is the ultimate knowledge. That is all there is to know. What exactly one should know is Kshetra. So here, body means what? So a person understands anatomy and morphology of the body. Does that person become Kshetrajna? No. One has to understand how the actions and the fruits of actions work in the body. And in the previous chapters, Shri Krishna himself says, Kavayopi atra mohitaha gahana karmano gatihi. The gati or the movement of karma, action, is gahana. Gahana means it's very deep, it is esoteric, it is abstruse, and it is very difficult to understand. Kavayah api atra mohitaha. Even rishis, even saints, sages are deluded here. Mohitaha, they are confused here. So Kshetrajna, to become a Kshetrajna is very difficult, because it's not just knowing the body, but knowing the connection between body and the fruits of the actions. And so that is difficult. And so that's what is being told by Shri Krishna here. And so he says, but that is the knowledge which I consider to be the knowledge. I considered it to be the knowledge. Arjuna has asked, Nyeyam, what is it which is to be known? So he gives a hint. The knowledge of Kshetra and the knowledge of Kshetrajna, the knowledge of the field and the knowledge of the knower of the field, is what is there to be known. Tat Kshetram Yatcha Yadrikcha Yad Vikari Yatascha Yat Sachayo Yat Prabhavascha Tat Samasena Me Shrunu. So here Shri Krishna says, Tat, that, the Kshetram, Kshetra, Yat, what, Cha, and Yadrik, what is its nature, its properties, Cha, and Yad Vikari, what are its modifications, Yatah, from what, Cha, and Yat, what, effects, Saha, that, Cha, and Yah, who, Yat Prabhavah, what its powers are, Cha, and Tat, that, Samasena, in brief, me, from me, Shrunu. Earlier also, when Arjuna wanted Shri Krishna to tell about his qualities, how he is manifested in this universe, Shri Krishna said, I will tell it in brief. Here, Shri Krishna is hinting that the answers to these questions are profound, and they take a lot of time and much. They cannot be small answers. They should be detailed answers. And so here he is saying that what I am giving you is only a summary answer. So he says, what the Kshetra is, Tat Kshetram Yat Yadrik Yadvikari Yatah Yat. So what that Kshetra is, and Yadrik, what is its nature, and Yad Vikari, what are its modification, and Yatah, from what causes, and Yat, what effects arise. And so also, who this Kshetrajna is, who this Kshetra is, and what are his powers. And all those things I will tell you Samasena, in brief. I will tell you in brief. So I cannot tell you in detail, but I will tell it to you in brief. So Yat Prabhava, what are its powers? and from what causes it arises, and what effects arise from what causes, and also who is this yaha, who is this kshetrajna, and what is this yat prabhavaha, what are its powers, that person's powers, and all these things you hear from me. That means both about the kshetra and about kshetrajna Shri Krishna wants to say. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat Shri Ramakrishna Arpanamastu.